You think of a million people and you think of like football stadiums or like five times the Superdome. But once you see, you know, families and old men and kids and everything, really puts a different spin on it.
Not any vetting process, no weapon screening, no suicide vest screening. It does kind of give me the heebie-jeebies when a big crowd is coming. Then I tend to kind of put my helmet on or slowly walk away.
Dump trucks are here. That's how they transport civilians. They either have big old coach buses or repurposed dump trucks. Cram human beings in like cattle, and they get sorted through. Some people get put into IDP camps, or some people will just get stuck in the middle of nowhere.
والدك موجود لو متوفي؟
لا عدمو الدولة الإسلامية.
عدمو دواعش، لا تقول الدولة الإسلامية، دولة داعش. ليش عدمو داعش؟
عبنو كان شرطي.
To see what it's like for a civilian refugee living with 10,000 other people in a tiny area. See that with your own eyes and smell it and hear it. Sad. This war, how many lives have been in